was. Yes, 20,000 was my max squat. 220,000 was my max squat. My max bench is in my prime was 375. I can't remember. Yeah. 91. Yeah, 225 was my max squat. But I could probably hit 175 squat right now. And I haven't squatted in a year, chat. I haven't seriously worked out in a year, bro. Ever since I left D1 football camp, I haven't worked out since. But I'm going to make my way back because I can chat. I'm going to play in the league now. I'm going to play in the league, chat. I got to lock in, bro. I got to lock in, chat. You're 14 and bench 245. That's good. Because I was 19 and I benched 380. Wow, you could actually eat me, bro. You could actually eat me. But my body weight was lame. Like, people thought that was impressive with my body weight. 180 bench 380, like, that's something insane. You want some Riz tips? Give me the situation of Riz. How do I have a higher bench than squat? Because I have a chest. Look, because I'm tall and lengthy. I'm tall and lengthy. Like, I have a long wingspan. I have skinny legs. But I have a big chest. Like, I have a big chest. That's why I can bench more than my squat. Like, look at my legs. Okay? But I have a chest. Like, it's...